She loves you.
Great to see you tonight. We're gonna do the song, the next number. We're gonna dedicate it to Ringo.
Because it's called
Ringo's Theme. Have you heard that before? It's also called This Boy. How many Beatle fans are here today? It's unanimous, and it really does feel so good to be back playing these songs and singing along with you. And we're going to do a big one now. We need everybody here to sing as loud as you can. It's called I Wanna Hold Your Hand.
Such a feeling that I love.
See, we got some Beatles fans out here tonight. Wonderful. Gonna get to some movie music for you next, you see. Featuring the very first Beatle movie. And it's called... It's gotta change guitars, you see. Look at that, he's putting on the 12 string. How long does it take you to tune that thing, Joe?
Twice as long.
They just sent this in this morning from California. It's got 12 strings, and I said I can barely play 6 strings. We're gonna give it a shot, eh? Let's go! 1, 2, 3, 4! It's been a hard day's night. And I've been working like a dog. It's been a hard day's night. I should be sleeping like a log. But when I get home to you, I find the things that you do. Maybe take a long ride. You know I work all day to get your money to buy your things. And it's worth just to hear you say,
I'm not afraid to
Yeah. wonderful song to me. Yes, that's you from the moment.
Oh, it's on.
Yeah.
things up just a little bit, grow our hair out, that sort of thing, you see. But before we do, we'd like to have everybody, I mean everyone, get up on your feet for this next one. Come on, let's have a go. It's summertime and we can do the twist, everybody. Let's have a go. And it's a one, two, and a one, two, three.
She had to go, I don't know. She
allowed to have a few more minutes, so let's play around with this one for a while. So.
Yeah. Thank you.
Paul, that was wonderful. Now, since this is sort of like home base for me, I grew up right around here. You mean, you know, except for when I was a little kid. But this is my hometown, and just across the way anyway. And these are our people here tonight. So there's a lot of folks that have been to Beatle Fest, I know, and people that we've known for 20 and 30 and 40 and even 50 years. And there's a ton of Beatle fans here tonight. How many Beatle fans are here? I recognize so many faces, and it means the world to us. It's not to be corny, but it really is wonderful to be here tonight on stage with live music and a real audience. So thank you very much. We're going to try, we don't have time for every song, but we're going to try to throw in some of the ones that you don't hear often, and this is one of those. So if we goof this up, remember, it's Ringo's fault.
This is one for some of the older folks. feel too slow. You're sitting and wasting away. Do you want to feel the fall? Let's introduce to you. Again. This one. Let's hear it from you. Come on. Here we go.
Is everyone having a fun time tonight?
Yeah.
I'm having a blast. I know you all know this next song, otherwise you're at the wrong venue. So sing along. In the town where I was born, lived a man, sincere, and he told us of his life in the land of the rivers. So we sailed into the sun till we found the sea of freedom, and we lived beneath the waves. Yeah.
Sing with me, it's just the two of us anyway, so let me hear you talk.
Time on your own.
seems like you since it's new year. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. You say. It's alright. It's alright.
That's for Rick Stang. Love you, Rick.
Time to bring the band up for some rock and roll, Beatles style. We didn't know what to expect coming out from everything last year with the summer, and we're so happy. And we ordered brand new t-shirts, new design ones, that people have been asking, and we ran out of them in about 2 weeks, so we got more coming. There's just a couple of left. But we do have our new pictures, brand new, all new stuff. So if you want one, please come and say hello. We'd love to. I haven't seen you in 2 years, so we'd love to say hi. That's up to you. But thanks again for having us at Elmwood Park. Thank you.
together.
No.
Abbey Road.
The song.
Two, three, four. Shh.
Thank you all for coming out tonight.